Round two, fight! Fatality. Nitara wins. Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Round three, fight! Finish him! Fatality. Nitara wins. Round one, fight! Round two, fight! finish her! Fatality! Nitara wins! Round 1. Fight! Round 2, fight! Finish her! Fatality! Nitara wins! Round 1, fight! Round 2, fight! Finish him! Fatality! Nitara wins! Round 1, fight! Finish her. Fatality. Nitara wins. Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Round three, fight! Finish him! Fatality! Nitara wins! Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Oh, Finish him! Fatality. Nitara wins. Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Round three, fight! Finish her! Fatality! Nitara wins! Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Thank you.
Lee's plot collapsed. Along with it, my plan to secure new beings to feed my starving people. Because I'd advocated for partnering with him, I was held responsible. If I didn't seize for Viternus' new feeding grounds, the Coven would banish me. But then, I had a revelation. I didn't need to conquer realms to feed my people. I simply needed to capture enough beings to breed them. Once they multiply, Viternus will have a limitless, renewable source of food. And I only need a few thousand to start. A number so small compared to the billions in the realms that no one will notice as people go missing. But it will be more than enough to establish our breeding stock and feed a ravenous Viternus.